Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a massive nail polish haul to show you. This is filled to the brim, I don't know what to say. And these are all of the nail polishes that I bought on my US trip. The ones in this little white one are the ones that I bought in store, and the other ones I bought from a website that shipped it to the hotel that I was staying in. And this is probably the biggest nail polish order that I have ever done. Here in Sweden, the shipping from this US website cost $45. And when I shipped it to the hotel, I paid $12. I bought 47... I think I bought 47 nail polishes from that website. And that would have been like 38 kroner per polish, I think. If I would have bought them in Sweden, that they cost around 150 kroner. So they cost like $13 at home and I paid like 7. Or 5 and 3 for some of these. But anyway, so I know that this is a huge nail polish haul, and I do know that I own a lot of nail polishes, but I collect nail polishes, so that's why. So if you want to see what I got, please keep on watching. I will start with this little guy. First I actually bought another one of the OPI Natural Nail Base Coat. This is the base coat that I've been using for 2 years now. I do really like it and I needed a backup. Then I bought two polishes from Orly. The blue one is Royal Navy and the red, orange, pink one is Fireball. And this actually has iridescent, a blue iridescent shimmer in it. It looks totally amazing. So I bought those two. I bought two of the Essence Out of Space Stories. And they look like this. So the blue one is called Intergalactic Adventure. And this one is called Space Glam. It's a purple to gold duochrome. And this is more of a purple to blue duochrome. And I bought some of the Space... Out of Space Stories when I was in Spain, so I wanted to extend my collection. I bought one LA Splash Color Last nail polish. This is in the shade Energy. Just a happy green summer color. I bought two from Sinful Colors. This one is Prosecco and this one is Banana Peel. I bought six of the Sally Hansen Insta Dry polishes. So I have this purple colored called Plummet, blue color called Midnight Drive, Time is Money, and Time as a spice. I've worn this on the trip, loved the color. Retail Therapy, Sonic Bloom, and Show Stealer. And it's spelled like steel. And then I bought the China Glaze Tonight holographic nail polish from the new Oh My God collection. So those I actually bought in store. So these are from Target, Ulta, CVS, and Walmart. Then this next container is from Trans Design, and they actually shipped it to the hotel, as I mentioned. I got 47, so grab a snack. This can take a while. First, I really wanted to try the Le Chat Dare to Wear polishes. I've seen Miss Holly Berry's talk about these, so I bought four. This one is kind of a Just let me get down. This one is a, as you can see, a really nice red with golden glitter in it. It's called Precious Coral. Then we have this gorgeous red with silver glitter that is called XOXO. This beautiful green that is called Lily Pad. And Starstruck. So these I bought because they were like a little bit more than $1. So I haven't worn those yet, so I don't know how it performs on the nails, but I'm really looking forward to trying those. Then we have, let me see, we have some Color Club holographics. You can't get these in Sweden, so that's why I bought so many. First, I bought this really pretty blue color that is called Peace Out. This is a darker one called Crystal Baller. And this is a linear holographic. This one is more of a crushed glitter holo, or something like that. They call this something special on the website. Then we have this golden one called Smashing Review. It's also a linear holographic. Then we have this salmon color. This is also holographic. This is called Sidewalk Psychic. And I don't know if the camera picks up the holographic in it, but it's gorgeous. Then we have this green linear holographic that is called Tougher Than Nails. This is a crushed glitter holographic polish, and this is the Back to the Grind. It's a pink golden color, I think. And last but not least, we have this crushed silver glitter holo that is called Break It Up. So those were all of the Color Club polishes that I got. As I said, you can't get them in Sweden, so that's why I bought them. Then another brand that you unfortunately cannot get in Sweden anymore is Orly. So I bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Orly polishes. And these are from the fall collection and so from the summer collection, I think. First I have this dusty mauve purple that is called November Fog. Then I have this neon yellow green with my hair on it. This is called Thrill Seeker. I have this gorgeous blue toned that is called Blue Suede. Let's shake this up. I have this gorgeous glittery polish that is called Party in the Hills. Some of these polishes were from last year's fall collection also, I think. Then we have Meet Me at Mulholland. It's from the same collection as Party in the Hills. This is a brown coppery color with some glitters in it. A typical fall color. I loved the look of it, so that's why I bought it. Then we have Velvet Kaleidoscope. And this is a purple duochrome. Then we have Cashmere Crisis, which is a dusty gray color. We have, this is probably my favorite color from this year's fall collection. This is Olive U. Kelly. It's a dusty green, and I love a green color, so I will probably take this out and wear this pretty soon. Then the last polish is the Valley of Fire. This is a metallic orange shade. It's really gorgeous, and it's from this year's fall collection as well. Then the rest of these polishes are China Glaze and OPI. I paid $3 for the China Glazes, and that's like, yeah, under 30 kroner. And in Sweden you buy them for 100 kroner. So that's why. I'm just gonna grab them and go. This is Life's Grim. It's a gorgeous green color. Then we have Queen of Sequence. It's a purple color. The Perfect Holiday. Gorgeous green. Don't Be a Snowflake. I think this is a topper. It has circle glitters in it that is holographic, as you can see. This red polish called Sparkle On. Then we have Teal the Fever. We have Get It Right, Get It Bright, which is a purple shimmer shade with a pink and gold shimmer in it. Don't know if the camera picks that up, but this looks absolutely gorgeous, and I'm not a purple girl. Then we have At Your Athleisure, and this is from this year's spring collection, I think. Active Wear Don't Care. That was all the eye polish. Work It Honey, which is a gorgeous yellow. Orange You Hot, which is a orange shimmer shade actually. I replaced this with another polish that was sold out. But it looks gorgeous. Then we have Twinkle Twinkle Little Starfish, which is a metallic green shade. Then I got hold of two more polishes from the OMG collection. This purple one is called IDK, or I don't know. And then this more warm toned pink purple is called BFF, which is Best Friends Forever. The only polish that I'm missing from the collection is the OMG one, I think. Because I have the original TTYL and the blue one, Deviate. I have those two already from the original, so that's why I didn't buy the whole collection. Then moving on to OPI. I'm So Swamped. This is one of my favorite colors to wear. Then we have Check Out the Old Gazers. This is a blue polish with a blue kind of iridescent shimmer. This looks absolutely stunning. I hope it looks as stunning on the nails. Then we have Danny and Sandy Forever. This is from the Grease collection. The other one I showed you was from the... don't know what it's called. Collection. This is Danny and Sandy Forever. It's a dark blue with grease in it. Then we have Ornament to Be Together, which is a silvery metallic polish. Then we have Coalmates. This looks pretty similar to Danny and Sandy Forever, especially on camera. And when I hold them next to each other, they look pretty similar, except Coalmates has more silvers in it. So can't wait to try those. Then I got the Green Come True. And this looks like a really nice green jelly. I got Turn On the Northern Lights. I wanted to have this polish since it got released, but as I said, OPI is really expensive in Sweden, so I don't want to pay Swedish prices for it. But this is a purple, you can see it, it's gorgeous. Then we have This Isn't Greenland, and this looks kind of beige, but with a green tint, so I think this look will look really pretty on the nails. Then I got the Centennial Celebration. This is a silvery metallic polish. It's from the Coca-Cola collection. I own all of the other polishes from the Coca-Cola collection. I was just missing this, so to be honest, I only bought this because I wanted the full collection. I'm a nerd, I know. Then we have Chills Are Multiplying, which is a dark, really dark blue shade from the Grease collection. And then I bought three polishes from the Infinite Shine range, and this is the Less Is Norse. We have Feel the Chemistry, also a gorgeous shade. And then we have Susie, the First Lady of Nails, which is a olive green. That was all of my nail polishes that I bought this trip, and as I said, it's quite a lot. Don't worry, I will use them at least once. I let my friends and family borrow my polishes whenever they want, so it's not like they just sit in the drawer. And I'm a nail polish collector and a nail polish hoarder, and I'm not going to defend that. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please let me know in the comments down below if there's anything else you want to see more in depth. And please subscribe if you haven't already. And until I make another video, please take care. Bye!